feel safe in here. You don't account for me, so I keep it safe. I'm not afraid to make to stop and
just take a shortcut, actually, because I think there's a construction site on the way.
Save me.
And I would say Hermannsplatz. I mean, you worked at Tolo before, which is U-Bahnhof Bodinstraße. But Hermann.
Let's go. Maybe you should dynamic, I think.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, almost there. Nice.
Oh. Yes.
I was so scared.
Also really good. Yeah. This is like the all it's like the all mixed plate, I guess. So it's like chicken in it. Then it's like a falafel, which is made from. The Brandenburger Gate. The Brandenburger Gate is at the end, end of the street. And the tanks were coming here, the American tanks, the Soviet tanks were riding this street. Everything was bombed, there was no house here actually. So that's why also this street, it's called Unter den Linden, is kind of special for Berlin people. Everything got destroyed and everything got rebuilt again.